We had our club championship last weekend, so some little drop areas. Instead of painting all the ground under repair, we just had some local rules that if they were in one of these hard-packed areas where there is no turf, they just find the closest drop area